Thai police hunt British backpacker over Koh Tao double murder. Thai police are looking for a British backpacker in connection with the murder of two British tourists found dead on Thailand's Koh Tao Island on Monday. The two British tourists, Hannah Witheridge and David Miller, travelled separately to Thailand on August 25th and met while staying at the same budget hotel beside the beach. They were recorded by CCTV leaving the same bar together at 1 a.m. on Monday morning. There had been a large party on the beach that lasted from Sunday night through Monday morning. The bodies of the pair were found naked behind large rocks on the beach at around 6:30 a.m. Witheridge had suffered injuries to her face while Miller received deep wounds to the back and side of his head. Their bloody clothing was found nearby along with a blood-stained hoe. Police are looking for a British man who they say may have known the male victim. He reportedly left for Bangkok on Monday morning. Authorities are investigating whether there was a sexual motive behind the attacks.
Get the TomoNews mobile phone app, uncut and uncensored. Search for TomoNews in the Apple App Store or Google Play, or see the links in the description of this video.